free from your prison, blah, pit against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communications satellite in the resource operations facility. Mission being resource operations. Alright, so it's not really giving me an idea of where I am. I'm going to assume that I'm on the far right-hand side, but I could also be very wrong. Who knows? Right now, we're just waiting at 79%. Not a huge fan of these load times. I really wish they would go much faster, but, you know. Can only take with what I got. There we go, hitting 94%. 95%. 99, and here we go. We're ready to know your enemy. Perfect time for me to say that. Incoming voice comm.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Sweet! Mission challenges are activated when a mission begins. Complete them will reward you a weapon upgrade bonus. You can view requirements and track progress at the dossier. Okay. Okay, there's that. There we go. Mission. Okay. Kill two of the possessed with one trigger pull from the shotgun. Okay. Variety of spice of death. Perform five different glory kills on the possessed. Find three secrets. Okay. Fair enough.
Main power offline. All entrances
are operational. Boom, baby. Boom, baby! Come on, bitch! Bring it! Oh, that's right. Boom! Boom! Bam, bitch! Get the fuck out of here. Anyone else want to have a fight?
Main power offline.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Here we go, bitch! Boom! Boom, bitch! Anyone come up from behind? Bam! Fucking love it. Uh-oh. Where is he? Come on, bitch. You think you can really fight me? It's adorable. Alright, restored. Perfect.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true.
You have a seat alongside
my sisters and brothers. Be thankful. You will be the first.
Bitch, I will
you
fuck
will have
you
a seat
up
alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us, starting now.
Sounds adorable. Oh, hey, what do you know? I think I found a secret. How awesome is that? Aw, sweet. I found a secret. Nothing too cool in here, but hey, whatever.
All right, come on. I believe in honesty.
Okay, that sounds cool.
Especially now. And what will be your
area
final
area scanning technology unlocked. Sweet. Uh-oh. We have action? I think we got action. I think bitches wanna fight. Bitches wanna fight? Well, they're gonna get a fucking fight right now, bitch. Bring it on. Here, you know what? I got a fucking shotgun. I need some kills with a shotty. This counts. Alright. Cool, that counts. I'm glad that counts. Oh, I shot his fucking head off. Eat that, bitch. Uh-oh. Come on, bitch. Let's fight. Yeah, that's right. I love fighting. Uh-oh. Come on, bitch. Oh! Boom! Oh, yeah. Come on, bitch. You guys think you can fight me? I'll tell you that you're wrong, motherfucker. Oh, look at that. Zest engineer. Oh, this guy wants to fight. Well, he picked the wrong motherfucker to fight today. Because he just got shown what happens when you pick a fight with the man. You get an ass whooping to follow right behind it. Someone ready to fight? Because I'll fucking fight all day. Come on. I bet you there's a secret up here or something. Maybe not. Oh, come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's not get stuck here. Thank you.
And what will be your final moments in this?
Oh dear God, woman, are you still talking? I wonder if I can get up there. Ooh, maybe I can. Oh, no, I can't. Okay, fuck it. We're moving on.
My sisters and brothers.
I'm not too interested in finding all secrets today anyway, so it works out.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, bitch. Boom. Bam. Fucking knee to the face. Oh, you ran right into it. Come on, motherfuckers. What do you got? I'll tell you, you ain't got much. Come on, bitch. Come on, man. I'll fight you all day. Bring it. Oh, man, you fucked up. Boom. Ooh, headshot. Boom. Boom. Bam. Get the fuck out of here. Cause you don't know what the fuck he messed with. Oh, hello, buddy. Oh, you ran into it. Come on, bitch. Fucking die. Boom. Come on. Oh, shit, that was close. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that's right, you eat it, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Did someone tell you that you thought you could fight me? I wonder if I can get down there. Oh, fuck, nope. Hey, you know what? All in the sport of finding those secrets. You never, ever know. But dear Jesus, please don't let me go through that entire download again. Okay, cool. Already at 90%. Come on, game. There we go. Oh, but I have to do this entire room again. Come on, bitch. Boom. Boom. Oh, knock the fuck out of here. Bam, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Take out the regular demons first. So where's this fucking asshole at? Yeah, there we go. But now we'll just start taking all of you guys out. Oh. Boom! Boom! Get the fuck out of here, bitches! I will take you all on all motherfucking day. Look at that. Fucking thought you were gonna do shit, weren't ya? Uh-oh. Oh. Alright, come on, let's try to get that charge shot in. Okay, there we go. Okay, we did pretty good with that one. Boom!
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown.
Alright, cool. Eliminated all the demons. And it's time for us to move on. Press. Okay, what do we do? Oh! Secret area, maybe? I think so. Ooh, what we got here? Ooh, I wonder if I can get over there now. we found a secret. Or maybe not. Maybe we found nothing, which would suck. Oh well. Well, let's just let's try this out, see where this takes us. Maybe we get something cool. Nothing? Come on now. I guess we get nothing.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges?
Let's see. Let's try that. Yeah. I hate wasting time, but I want to try it one more time because I really think I screwed up that jump. There's got to be a secret. I mean, there's no way that they would make you go through all this trouble. For no secrets. Okay, I guess there's no secrets. Boo.
The world is tough.
Hello, buddy. Gotta remember that. That gun is there. Fucking neat. Gut. All about, ooh, there we go, that's a good execution. Look at that, just fucking execute all motherfucking day. Oh, yeah, baby. That's what we're talking about. We're talking about sick brutality. Oh, hello, come on, let's get the execution going. Let's get some health. Ooh, that was a good hit. Boom, man, look at that. Jacked in the face. You guys can't do anything about it. Except take it like a bitch. Alright, here we go. Alright, gotta be careful. Because I think we just found our next shortcut. Oh, did we find another secret? I think we found another secret. Oh, hello. Okay. What's this? Oh, shit. Oh, what? Man, I didn't even see that. That is some fucking bullshit. Right there. The haste power-up increases your speed for a short duration. Would have been fucking perfect right there. Ugh. Gosh damn it. Alright, here we go. Let's try that again. Oh my god, you're making me go through this area again. Fuck it. Boom. Come on, bitch. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You got nothing. I'm gonna let your buddies kill all his buddies. Oh, look at that. Fucking gut shot. Oh, headshot, bitch. Boom. We're gonna assassinate you, buddy. Ooh, you got punched in the face, bitch. Ooh, hello. You want a big fight up close, motherfucker? I'm gonna tell you right now, you did the wrong motherfucking. Ooh, you got hit off, but I still beat the shit out of you. Ooh, ripped his fucking jaw apart, bitch. Okay. Gotta be careful. Got ammo. Now heading over here. Get that buff. What the shit is that supposed to be? Can I shoot that? What the fuck hurt me? Oh, the fucking thing hurt me. I almost got killed by the same goddamn. Oh, that would have been annoying. Well, there we go. We got some health now. Alright, let's go find some more monsters to beat the shit out of. Alright, so we can't go in there. I guess we're going through here.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Oh, what? Ugh, goodness. Come on now. You know, you just want to give it to me. Oh, there we go. Boom. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Boom. Boom. Stop hitting me, motherfucker. Because I will gladly beat the shit out of you constantly. Alright, let's see here. Where are we going? For here? Gosh, damn it. Well, then where the fuck is the yellow security card? Oh, well, he's in here. Okay. We're getting our checkpoint. Ooh, headshot. Ooh, ripped your arm off, bitch. Ripped your fucking arm off. The only thing missing now is the ability to beat the motherfuckers with another motherfucker. Woo, boy. Look at that. Just beating the shit out of all of you. How do you guys like that shit?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Lockdown. Alright, here we go. We're getting another challenge going on. I bet you I'm gonna need this motherfucker. Boom! Ooh, took his head off. Boom! Fucking love it. Boom! Get the fuck out of here. Ooh, there we go, okay. Ooh, beat him on the fucking elevator shit. Ooh! You can't handle this shit. Get the fuck out of here, boy. Oh, he didn't even fucking live. Tell the tale of that one. Boom, motherfucker. Ooh, look at that. See? Look at that. You guys all ain't shit. Bam, look at that. Fucking kidney shot right there. Ooh. Ooh, that's right. You guys ate it. Ooh. That's right. Just more. Just more. You want more? You want more, motherfucker? Boom. Ooh. Ooh, there we go. Plenty of health, please. We'll take all the health you can give. I wonder if you get more health for killing him in the back. That is a legitimate question right there. What we got going on in here? Oh, this just brings us back in here. Okay. Call in the elevator. Gotta love the elevators. Come on, bitch! Ammo right here, baby. That's what we're talking about. Hopefully we get more weapons soon. Going up the elevator. Gonna beat the shit out of more motherfuckers. Oh, is it still letting me? Nah, I like I still like that. I don't know if I can change it later or something, but for now, we'll just keep it. Thank you so much, buddy. What, you thought you were gonna do shit, son? Guess what? You just got wrecked. Uh-oh. Boom! Oh, look at him, he got fucking hit so goddamn hard he went into the wall. Okay, so So we're gonna run back down there real quick and check. Alright, it's good to know that I still actually need to go up. Alright. It's a good thing that I remember how I got in here too. Alright.
Access granted.
Yeah, thank you, bitch. Let me in. Is there anything special in here? Is there really nothing special in here? Come on. That's some bullshit right there. Alright, hold on one second. Can I get back to the other room since I hopped over the door? No? Okay, well fuck that shit. Alright, here we go. Doing this again because this game has to be a piece of shit about it. Not really, it's still an amazing game. I actually do love it. I am grumpy about having to do this though. Oh, bitch! Bitch, motherfucker! You are gonna get your fucking face punched in now. Thanks for that bullshit. Alright, here we go. Wait, was I not just in here?
UAC, the world is counting on us.
Ugh, boy. No, fuck. I'm gonna have to cut all this shit out because I don't remember where to go. Oh, there we are. Okay. Nope, I don't have to cut this shit out.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation.
Alright, here we
located
go.
Located in the vast Hellas Plain impact base.
Armor.
This high-tech mining.
What's this?
Pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day.
Health station. Oh, okay,
your
cool.
Your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Core heat level at a maximum threshold. Alright. Alright. I see. Alright, here we go. I think we're going out to outer space now. Ready to shoot the piss out of anything that's moving. Oh yeah, oh yeah, look at that. Boom! Oh, love it. Pistol shots, that's what we want to do. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, see, you guys don't like that, don't you? Alright, here we go. Ooh, berserk time. Oh my god. Hey bitch, come back here. Oh my god. Oh, shit. Ooh, yeah, that's right. You thought you were gonna be doing something, didn't you? And then you made a mistake, bitch! Fucking ripped his goddamn skull apart. Aw, that was it. Ooh, fucking put a hole in his gut. Oh, what the fuck was that? Ooh! I think I shot his fucking leg off. Boom, bitch, get out of here. You ain't jack shit. Oh yeah, that's right, we like this pistol now. Oh, okay, don't pick up. No, don't jump on there. Come on, bitch. Oh, oh! Fucking kicked him in the dick. I like that. Kicked him in the dick and punched him in the face. Or something like that, somewhere along the lines. Oh, he fucking ran into me. Alright. Where's some more motherfuckers at? We are moving along now. Boom! I hear the music still playing. I'm ready to whoop more ass. Okay, I guess not. guess the monsters can only take so much of an ass kicking. Sweet. Alright. Let's see here. Ammo, health, shit I don't need. Look at this. Aha! Oh, nope. Motherfucker. Alright. Which I'm guessing through here. Oh, something popped through that door. I'm ready for you. I dare you. I don't know. Okay. Bunch of pussies. I am ready for anything that comes through the fucking door. Wreck shit. That is what I'm gonna do. Oh, anything. No? Alright. Okay. Oh, look at this. Using the guy's own hand to operate this shit. Alright, getting the alignment going. Alright. What are we looking at?
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Samuel Hayden, you are being a real dick. And you do know that I am only gonna be whooping more ass. So let's go down there and let's whoop some ass. Come on, tell whatever first monster that decides to pick a fight with me. And tell me what to do. Oh, hello. Look at this. See, I just beat the shit out of your buddy. Are you gonna do anything about that? No, you're not. That is exactly what you're gonna do. Come on, tell your buddy to come back up here. Yeah. Boom! Fucking punched you so fucking hard, your jaw broke. Boom! Lose a head, bitch. Oh, wait, I'm curious. Secret? No? Oh, what the fuck? Alright, here we go. We're getting somewhere now. We got armor. We got weird noises. I do want to check the rest of these areas, though, real quick. Oh, fuck. Almost fell right off. I don't think there's anything over there. It doesn't look like it. I think that's actually where I came in. I don't know. Yeah. I remember that spot now. Alright, here we go. We're moving on. Oh, you guys fucked up. Look at that. See, you fucked up. You fucked up. See? Look at that. You guys thought you were going to do something and you guys fucked up. Oh! Ooh, headshot. Was there something in here still? No? Alright, let's move on. I think this is the end of the match. You dead yet? Boom! Yeah, you are, bitch! Get the fuck out of here. Ooh! Ooh, what'd we pick up? Heavy assault rifle. Ooh, that looks so good. That looks so good. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, we like it. Boom! Oh, I'm dead. Shit. Alright. Well, since we had to do another quickie from that. Shit happens. It's okay. Press square to equip the chainsaw once you have it. Okay. Glad to know that I had to earn it first. Boom. Boom. Oh, look at that. Ow. Fucking cunt. I have to be extra careful now. We're gonna get this. Oh, hello. There we go. Okay, we got some health now. Uh-oh. There we go, get the punch in. Oh yeah, look at that. There we go. Boom, bitch. Get out of here. What? He got his fucking shield back up pretty fucking fast. Come on. That is some fucking bullshit right there. Alright, here we go again. Ready to fucking kill this cunt. Oh, okay, hold on. Just keep it there, thank you. Boom. Did you run through the fucking window? Get owned, bitch. Motherfucker. Ah, oh my god. I swear to god, if I lose again, I'm gonna be mad. Boom. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. Grenades. That should do the trick. Yes, it does. Get the fuck out of here. Boom. Okay. What the fuck is through here? Oh, well, shit, that put him down in a hurry. Alright, what we got here? Alright, these increase the improved capacity. Let's do two. I only have two. Okay. I'll come back through all this stuff. What do we get here? Ooh, we got ammo. Elite guards. Okay. Don't know what that does, but hey, fuck it. I'm gonna let you get the chance, buddy. Oh, yeah. Oh! Boom, bitch! Get the... Oh, hello. Bam! Get wrecked, bitch. Error. Okay. Alright, hold on one second before we go in there. Because this looks suspicious. Oh, look at that. Look at that. We found another Doom Doll, bitch. Heavy assault. Is there any other? Is that it? Okay. Cool. Vega Terminal.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
Alright, looks like we're gonna take it. Alright, permanently increases maximum health capacity. Okay, cool. Oh, I think we could use some health.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 crew members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
What the shit?
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest.
Holy shit, 64%?
So, what you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Well, shit. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to go out and fuck shit up. Alright, we're going this way. Any last monsters want a piece of this shit? Cause I will take you the fuck out of here. Okay, looks like nope. Alright, so we got one Argent cell. There were three elite guards, but only found one. Now we found the one field drone, but man, there was a bunch of secrets. Alright.